This is a Bedloe trap, and sediment moved from the upper valley will collect here and not enter the man-made channel. The system will be able to work well to build a